we are here at the day two of LIGNA with Mr. Markus Reisenegger from Holz-her. A very good afternoon to you. LIGNA 2019 is all about network production. Can you tell us the new additions to Nextex 4.0?
First of all, welcome from my side, from Holz-her. Pleasure to have you here on LIGNA. Nextex 4.0. Last time we introduced the Nextex, which is a workshop machine, and everything was about programming in the workshop. And now we have the next version, the 4.0, which gives you the ability, which comes with a second PC, which have an included office license, and you have a clear, direct, and efficient, transparent data flow from the office, from your CAD CAM system to the machine.
Okay, and I can see everywhere is Automation Pro. What exactly is Automation Pro?
Automation Pro is our system solution. That means or gives you the ability to connect more than one machine to our PC in the office, to our control PC. So we have the Automation Pro in the office, where we split up the programs to different machines automatically or manually, and then with one press on the produce button, we're sending the machine data directly to the machines without anything between.
Okay, and coming to Evolution 7402 format, the new addition to it is X-Cut. Can you please explain what is X-Cut and details?
X-Cut is a new feature that we created specially for small workshops which have only a wall saw and a small edge bender and no CNC yet. So we say, okay, he just cut the stripes and we do all the rest. He cut the stripes on a wall saw and put the stripes inside of the 7502 X-Cut, and this is making the strip optimization for you.
Now have the fast FAST with respect to Lumina 4.0. Can you explain that as well?
Well, that's a really good question. The FAST technology, it's called FAST, which means Fast Setup Technology. In our new series, this allows you to change the aggregates or the position or the program if there is a part inside of the machine. So it makes it really fast and really efficient for high production.
Okay, is it also possible this FAST technology for Sprint or the Lumina?
Well, this is on the new small Sprint series, we have also the feature to use FAST. So the 1327 and the 1329 Multi can be equipped with the FAST technology.
Mr. Markus, thank you very much for your time. Thank you.
It was a pleasure. See you next time on LIGNA.
See you.